One of the most difficult things to be able to manage in your life is what to do when you fall. To know that your life is not over and the game does not stop. To feel pain and rise up anyway and say, the fight is not lost just because I fell in the first round.
The closer you are to death.
If you're still talking about your dream, if you're still talking about your goal, but you have not done anything, just take the first step.
The more alive you feel.
Find out what it is you want and go after it as if your life depends on it. Why? Because it does. We have the power to change our personal history. Changing the direction of our lives, changing our thoughts, changing where we want to go, exploring new horizons. You must have the faith to call forth those things that be not as though they were.